gotta keep moving. We gotta keep moving.
Hello and welcome to the Ampersand Show, number 28. You know, believe it is September the 15th on a Sunday. It's around 5 o'clock here in Australia. It's kind of a cold and wet and rainy, unexpected day. So I'm very glad that I'm inside. Great to have you company here on the Ampersand Show. I go under the moniker of Ampersand. I run a little channel called Timmy Johnson TV. You can watch it live on Twitch or back by request via YouTube. No one on the chat at Twitch at the moment. It's a nice quiet Sunday afternoon. But if you are watching this back on YouTube, welcome. So glad to have you company. I do this every 2 weeks. We play some music that's been on my mind, mostly new stuff. We throw a classic track in for good measure. We do that for about 2 hours and then I jump on the decks for an hour and do a bit of a mix. If you are floating around and you'd like to leave a comment on YouTube, please do. I don't get a whole lot of comments on YouTube, so feel free to do so. If you have any special requests or if you like a particular track that you liked, I'll buy it and I'll definitely put it in my mix sets in the future. Let's go back and let you know what all those tracks were in the opening sets. So we'll work our way backwards. The last track you heard was Get Movin' by Moronis. The track before that was called Just Stand There, which is a beautiful collab between Fred Again and Soak off his new album 10 Days. The one before that one is called Deja Vu, and that was by Rinzen. The one before that was one of my personal favourites, Kidnap. He's teaming up with his favourite vocalist, Leo Standen. That's called Overgrown. And the very first track is another song off the album Metamorphosis from the man, Darren Tate. Beautiful album, that one. If you haven't given a listen, please do. And that was appropriately titled Interlude. You're now listening to Casey Taylor and Chris Meehan with a track called Simplicity. And this is Iberoni on the remix. It's a nice rolling progressive track. It goes for ages. So feel free to grab a drink if you like. Kick back. Enjoy these sounds. We'll build it up as we go through. We've got a classic track from the Chemical Brothers. Looking forward to that. And I might talk to you a little bit throughout this radio portion of the program. We'll talk soon.
Guy Baroni has a beautiful touch on all songs. That one's called Simplicity by Casey Taylor and Chris Meehan.
So it's September, or affectionately known in tech circles, Tech-tember. And now we finally heard about the Apple releases. This now matches the Google releases. If you're watching this back on YouTube, what's your exciting product? What are you buying? What's a flop? What's a wham wham? And what's a hit? Love to hear your thoughts. I think I'm due for a watch update, so I think that's what I'm getting. Very good. All right, we're going to play some more tracks for you. So the next section are all from 2024, sort of new releases. The next one up is from another man that I quite like, a gentleman called Spencer Brown. He's been bringing in a couple of varied EPs, so you probably see him pop up on several of the radio shows this month and the next. This one's called Chair 10.
New music from Dosum. New album. The album is called Desire, and that's the opening track off it. That's called Eternal, featuring the beautiful vocals of Hannah. You're going to hear a lot of stuff from me playing Dosum in the next couple of weeks. I've been absorbing this album over the last week, along with the album 10 Days from Fred Again. So yeah, you'll probably hear a lot of tracks on both of those. Now, speaking of Hannah, she has gorgeous vocals, as you probably heard from that track. I'm going to put a live set in the comments. It's from the Anjunadeep Open Air. Not last year, because they didn't have one, but the year before, when they were in LA. And I believe it was like a kind of a freestyle singing set from her backing the man Durante. Definitely put that up there. It's a really, really cool track from the Anjunadeep Open Air gigs from the ABGT series. Another new track. This one's from Quiver and Stelios Dasaloudis. It's called Love You Better. You're listening to Game Watching the Epicent Show, episode 28, Techtember edition. Love You Better by Quiver and Stelios Vasiloudis. Another new track. This one's from Braxton and Because of Art collabs together. It's called Between the Stars. Classic track up next.
Alrighty, time for the classy track for this week. Oh, hello, Familia. How are you doing, darling? The cats are getting restless. They want to get fed. We'll jump off in a second. So if you heard the intro and you're a fan of the Chemical Brothers, you know exactly what's coming up. We are celebrating 25 years ago, a magnificent album from the Chemical Brothers known as Surrender. It had some epic tracks off it, but one of my favorite rolling good tracks is called The Sunshine Underground. Enjoy it in all its glory. I'll jump off the chair real quick and I'll be right back, but you sit back and enjoy the stylings of the Chemical Brothers. Classic track for the Epicent Show number 28.
Thank you.
this episode's classic track all the way back in 1999, my first year of university, and my first experience at going to raves in Sydney to the backing of this song, Travelling by Train from Wollongong. That was the Sunshine Underground from none other than the Chemical Brothers. Now, not necessarily a classic track, but an awesome goodie, an oldie. It's from my man, my favourite man, my man crush, Metan Zohan, otherwise known as Matzo. And this is another epic. This builds, and it's really, really amazing. It's called The Sky.
Thank you.
So, all the way back in, what have we got, 2013? Damage Control was the album, The Sky is the track, Madso is the artist. Well, I got a chance, we play some new music. We're also going to do some shout-outs. So I've recently stumbled upon a group of people that do some really cool Twitch ray trains. For those that are unaware, Twitch does raids. So basically when you stream and you can then just literally just throw straight into another stream from all of your audience there. So my man Davey J. Lewis, which you've seen on the chat, he is an amazing man. And so I jumped on his stream and he was part of a raid train. So I jumped on and I got to meet a bunch of people in chat that are kind of like-minded DJs, like certain styles that I like as well. So yeah, I've joined their Discord and hopefully I'll join one of their raid trains very, very shortly. Massive shout out to DJ Basscrasher, who does all the organization for these raid trains. And I might be raiding to him. He's playing tonight as well. New track, another one from Eline Fur. It's called Love Again. Seems appropriate this week, learning to love again. Well, speak of the devil. Hey, Davey.
Just get the feeling we are starting to love again. We are only getting started. just get the feeling we are starting to love again. Feel like we are only getting started. I just get the feeling we are starting to love again. Feel like we are only getting started. I just get the feeling we are starting to love again. Feel like we are only getting started. I just get the feeling we are starting to love again. Feel like we are only getting started. You've got light in your soul, let it shine, let it grow. See how high we can go, see how high we can go. I just get the feeling we are starting to love again. Feel like we are only getting started. Feeling we are starting to love again.
Watching the Epicent Show, episode 28. Lurk away, Davey. Always appreciate you jumping on the chat. There's no one on Twitch right now but you. It's a slow burn. But of course, if you're watching this back on Twitch, watching this back on YouTube, feel free to put some comments below. Any tracks that you liked, we might buy them. Speaking of, if you want to donate, fund the cause, click on that link right down there, paypal.me/Timmy Johnson. It's a way to directly give money, but it goes straight back into the stream. I don't really make any money off this Mentor Prize. It's more just about buying awesome tracks and then sharing with y'all, whether they be played in the radio portion or, of course, in the mixing portion later on, which we will do in approximately 1 hour's time. Here's a track from Simon Gregory. It's called Like This.
Waiting till the sky was falling, held my breath so every single star hit the light. Oh my mind, I never saw it coming. Didn't think you'd wake me with a kiss like this.
lately. This is a bit of a recurring theme, learning how to love again. Pretty much the last 2 weeks, that's me and my mental state. And I think I'm in a better place. Also learning to love yourself, right? New music again, this is from Lev. This one's called Into the Light. To the Light by Lev or Lev. We're going to play a few tracks that are Anjunadeep, Anjunadeep inspired. Firstly, we're going to play a track from the man you might know as Parvo from One Third of Above and Beyond. He goes under the solo pseudonym of POS. This one's called Flying Underwater. And I do believe there is a brand new ABGT coming up, 600, I believe. And I think that's coming up in about 2 or 3 weeks over at Mexico City. Should be very exciting. Haven't done the major event that they do last year. They took a break, so it's going to be 2 years since they've done this. Very exciting. Very, very cool. And then we're going to play some tracks that are inspired by a set that I saw at Tomorrowland. We'll talk more about that as the songs arrive. In the meantime, enjoy Flying Underwater. Thank you. another Anjunadeep track. That is from Amy Wiles, emerging artist from the last couple of years. That one's called For You. So I was listening to some sets from Tomorrowland, as I tend to do, and I found an absolutely rockin' set, which was a back-to-back between dead mouse, who you know I love, and a beautiful, amazing female artist called Rez. Now, Rez does some pretty wild, deep, electro-style vibes anyway, so they did this combination set, and she really brought the energy up, and I think it really brought dead mouse's energy up as well. So I'll post the link to the set in the comments, as I often do, along with the other sets that I mentioned earlier. Feel free to check it out. It is amazing. I'm going to play a remix off a classic track from dead mouse, which he played at the actual event, and then I'm going to play a track from Rez. So back-to-back, here we go. Let's do some heavier vibes here. First up, it's not exactly Rebuke on the remix by none other than the mouse himself. Let's go. Was the dark stylings of Rez. Truly amazing. Feel free to give that set a listen. I'll put the link, of course, in the comments below. All right, we've got a couple more tracks before we get on the decks. This next track has been rolling around in my head for months. And as I said earlier, my mental states is on a bit of a recovery. And there's been some really cool videos that have really kind of made me think and maybe kind of rethink things. And the theme is really just to try to learn to appreciate the things about you and not to get too down on yourself there. And there's a lyric in this next track called Rage is Love with Nowhere to Go. And it just kind of stuck with me. Now, it does kind of help that it comes from my man crush of many, many years, Brian Molko from the band Placebo. And it also comes from a group which I absolutely adore, which is called Tin Liquor. Put those two together and you have a track called Nowhere to Go. And it is really, really cool. Check this one out.
It's not right.
Nowhere to Go, Tin Liquor, with those unmistakable vocal stylings of Brian Molko.
So I'm going to play a track up next, which is a bootleg, and it was made a couple of months ago, but I don't know if you remember it was like a viral sensation from a girl called Girl on Couch. And she's like talking about, I'm looking for a man in finance. So anyway, I went onto SoundCloud and I looked at all the bootlegs and I was like, I've got to play one of them. It's so funny. If you saw everyone trying to vocal sample it, it was amazing. This one is from a guy called Flynn Rink. And of course it features Girl on Couch. I'm looking for a man in finance.
Finance. Trust fund. 6'5". Blue eyes. In finance. Trust fund. 6'5". I'm looking for a man in finance. Trust fund. 6'5". Blue eyes.
Thank you for indulging in my guilty pleasure. Two more tracks to play and we'll jump on the decks. I'm going to put on the tracks that I've been trying to come together for a bit of an opus that I'm working on. It's going to be a 5-hour mix featuring full camera cuts, vocal memories, cuts and samples from myself. So hope you enjoy it. It's the first part of it and I'll continue to work my way through the list in subsequent mixes at the back end of this show, which of course you're watching and listening to The Ampersand Show, episode 28. This one's from Genix. It's called There Is No Fall In Love.
Hello, Michelle Flamingo. Great to have you on, and good morning. I tried to send a message through chat, but my chat's playing up, so I'm just going to have to talk to you. Oh, I hope you got some sleep. You're listening to The Ampersand Show, episode 28. We've got one more track to play, and we're going to jump on the decks. You're hearing There Is No Fall in Love by Genix. And the last track is going to be an absolute banger from my boy, Andrew Bayer. This one's called Blood Pressure. I'll see you on the other side.
The technical difficulties there. Now, for those watching back on YouTube, we cut connection on Twitch for some weird reason, but we restarted the modem and hopefully we're a go now. For those uninitiated, this is the DJ portion of this evening. We're going to play 1 hour of mixes and round out our 3 hours. I'm going to be practicing some of the set list that I've been working on for my opus, a retrospective of my first time streaming right up until now, 2019 through to 2024. You're going to be hearing deep tunes.
If you like any tracks, normally there'd be a track listing at the top here, but because of the internet, it's not there. It's all right, I'll tell you. Just ask. We'll be right back.
weekend, Ruth. You better wait here. I'll be back in 10 minutes.
10 minutes is a lot.
Kiss it, 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 ki
You're listening to The Ampersand Show, episode 28. We're in the mix. We're testing a few Deep House tracks that will eventually end up into an Opus recording that I'll be recording later in the year. It's an Opus that takes you through the journey of my streaming, mixing, experimental learning journey. Tunes that I've loved from 2018 when I first started, all the way through to 2024. No track ID in the mix tonight, so sorry. We had a little bit of an internet issue which broke up our stream. But if you want to know what the track is, jump on the chat room and let me know. Maybe this is back on YouTube. Maybe just do like a timestamp, ID question mark, and I'll get back to you. We continue.
We'll be right back.
You're listening to the Ampersand Show episode 28. We're in the mix, playing the first part of a deep house set. Tracks are going pretty well together. Pretty happy with it. Love to hear what you think. Leave the comments in the YouTube or below. Let's keep going, shall we? Isn't hard, I try. Got another half an hour in us, I reckon. Deep inside to find you, breathing for the life I once tried to find. One strike to find.
We'll be right back.
You've been listening to The Ampersand Show, episode 28. Deep House in the mix for the last hour of our show. Yeah, it's gone pretty well. We haven't had anybody on Twitch. Well, not very many anyway, but many thanks to Michelle Flamingo and Davey Lewis for stopping by. Much appreciated, my guys. Big love to you both. And I'll see you next in 2 weeks for another episode, number 29. Should be cool. In the meantime, look after each other. Have an amazing 2 weeks. We're going to close out on a classic Rufus DeSoul track. Big love. See you soon.